nice. It's good designers. They're really cool. The collections is always interesting. Always something new. This season is like I have a coat with no sleeves, which I really like. They're really short, like to here, and some really really cute gloves. Yes. In high school, they all loved me, and they also in junior high school they would give me good, better grades because I was always a nice one, and they would always put me together with the kid who was always the one who makes troubles and always sit next to them. I was also very bossy.
Oh really?
Yes, I'm a quite bossy person.
You're a bossy person?
I can be.
Really?
Yeah, if I know I'm right.
Good for you.
Yes, I'm awesome. I stand for my rights.
What have you really learned from this business?
How much preparation goes behind before a show? I don't think nobody will ever know that until they're actually backstage at a show or actually taking part of it. The collection being made, all the preparations, all the final cuts, doing the fittings, and then changing the outfits, changing the looks, making it longer, making it shorter, taking off the sleeves, putting them back. Like, so much things goes on behind the scenes. Don't give up. Backstage at the show, how crazy everyone gets right before it's time to go on stage or go on. Like, hair and makeup is gonna be perfect, everyone is checking you up, and then you're in lineup, dressing up, and then the show starts, and it's 10-15 minute maximum. And it's all this have been going on for days, and then all of a sudden it's over. I've grown a lot dealing with people. I used to be very shy, now I'm not so shy anymore. Now I talk to people and I'm more open, and also I've grown a lot, how to get around in the world, not to travels. I can go in an airport and I can almost smell my way through the gates, like where I'm supposed to go. And you learn how to live by yourself from a very young age. Like, I moved out when I did it one summer in Milan when I was 16, and just in that summer, those 5 weeks, when I came back home, I was still the same Siri, but I was much more grown up, and already I'm also a lot mentally more adult than my friends back home. This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town. Bet they give me a pound. Tell them put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor, we need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats. Take me on a trip, I'd like to.
What's great about being in Milan?
I like the people, the language, I like the food. I have some friends here too, and I stay in an apartment here, which is really nice, and not a hotel. Yeah, my mother agent lives here, so it's very convenient. Hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5'7" guy who's just my type. Like the way he's speaking, his confidence is peaking. Don't like his baggy jeans, but I like what's underneath it. It's always great, it's nice. This season is a lot of colors, which I really like for the winter and fall. It's like brightens up a gray day, you know. Yeah. And it's really beautiful, like pretty. I'm liking this American boy, American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick you with you. You'll be my American boy. It's a brand that goes all over the world, everybody knows it. It's always changing, always new, always keep. It's always new, but it still keeps the same sort of wave through it. It's always interesting to do. I mean, I've only done it once before, but it's always the show that everyone looks up online and on style.com, and everyone pays attention to because it's always something interesting on it. So it's great to be a part of it. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6, like a G6. I think it's beautiful. It's very simple, but it still just like enforces your natural beauty, I think. Yes. I think all the girls look really gorgeous. And I love the hair and the, with the little, I don't know what you call the clip in the back there, but I like that. This fur coat, and it's I'd say a brownish pink kind of color. It's really beautiful. Sipping on, dipping on six. I'ma make it big. Girl, I keep the gangsters popping bottles at the crib. I like drama. I like comedies if they're really good and funny. British comedy is usually good. And dramas, I like that. I like not action so much, but action thrillers and thrillers. Yeah. But mostly something with a good story. And I love the from the 1800s, that kind of stuff. With sober girls around me, they be acting like they drunk. Bottles in the ice, like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor. In my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6.
What kind of period of history would you have liked to have lived in?
I would have liked to, if I had a lot of money, I would have liked to be born in end of, like mid-1800s. Or I would have liked to be born in 1960. So it would have been like a teenager in 70s. That would have been fun. Or 80s. Preferably 70s though. No milk today. My love has gone away. The bottle stands forlorn. A symbol of the dawn. No milk today. It seems a common sight. But people passing by don't know the reason why. How could they know just what this message means? The end of my hopes. The end of all my dreams. How could they know the palace that had been behind the door where my love reigned to scream? No milk today, it wasn't always so. The company was gay, we turn out today. But all that's left is a place dark and lonely. A terraced house in a mean street back of town.
Just because you like that period.
I like that period, but only, I like the dresses and the drama and, you know, that's kind of, you can just like dream away, but it was hard times, I know for sure. So you would have liked to have a lot of money and come from a good family at that time. And they live in these enormous giant castles, you know? Have you been to every one of those in England, for instance? It's fantastic. Or in France, it's wonderful. I told her I had a girl. It's very dirty chic, I find it. It's like, could be really nice, but in a messed up way. I like romantics. Like, I mean, if I'm a romantic personally, you mean? Yeah, kind of. But and sometimes I'm just like, no. Me. Just let me be me and only me.
Meaning reality.
Yes. She knows that.